Pawn shop on Dixie Highway looks to be a total loss after an early morning fire. Take a look. Shively Fire was called to Wholesale Jim's near the Dixie Food Mart shortly after 1 o'clock this morning. One firefighter was transported to a local hospital for observation due to minor injuries. All other searches were negative, and fire officials are still trying to find out how that fire began.